Russia mass shooting update. Survivors recount attack as gun photo released. Survivors of Moscow concert hall massacre speak of their fear as they saw attackers shoot victims at point-blank range. Images of alleged suspects have been published on social media, along with weapons used in the mass shooting. Islamic State group has claimed responsibility for the attack, which killed at least 115 people. Three children were reportedly among the dead, with the toll expected to rise.